can still taste the floor from the evening before, and yet I get up as though I've been trained. My eyes are bleary and my body is weary, and I half hope that it has rained. For if the ground is wet and the wind is up, then they won't come out to play. I can trade in the thrill of the antique trade for a shorter day. But needless to say, the morning's first rays light up a cloudless sky. I curse the sun and this wretched routine which drags out the town's small fry. Some are there to greet me, some others yet to come, and they always look the same. Magpies in bum bags and tracksuits and trainers as they chant out their refrain. Have you got any antiques? Have you got any laptops? Have you got any mobile phones? Have you got anything else in the boot of your car? And have you got anything else at home? I've got no antiques and I've got no laptops and I've got no mobile phones. All I have here is what I've got no use for, and I want to be left alone. Once it looks so squalid as they scrabble through the wreckage of the outgrown and unrequired. Now I find myself peeking through the same piles of castles while I keep them in my sight. Though it's not a truth that I care much to speak, I get more like them every week. And though I lack the bum bag, the tracksuits and trainers also share the way they greet. Have you got any laptops? Have you got any mobile phones? Have you got anything else in the boot of your car? And have you got anything else at home? I've got no antiques and I've got no laptops and I've got no mobile phones. For fuck's sake, it's not even 5:30 in the morning. Why aren't you at home?